Proposition 213 means that you were driving without insurance and you didn't cause the accident, but guess what? You don't get pain and suffering, because if you're driving without financial responsibility, even if you don't cause an accident, California voters decided way back when to pass Proposition 213, and it means you don't get pain and suffering damages. Now, there are some exceptions to that. It only applies to the driver, as far as I understand it.